hit after hit, a senior constable on the receiving end of a violent assault. This, the perspective of the officer under attack yesterday morning, her brutal bashing captured on her own body-worn camera. Moments before, the alleged attacker seen here standing in the red jumper on Jacob Street, Bankstown. Police were concerned for his safety, telling him to get off the road. He turned violent, first attacking one officer before turning on the next.
Just assaulted two officers.
Police tracked him through Bankstown.
Other side.
Eventually arresting 43-year-old Alexander Vrechtkov in Yaguna.
At this point in time, you're under arrest for assault police. Do you understand that?
He was taken to Bankstown Police Station where he is accused of assaulting a third officer.
Today the court heard the 43-year-old has mental health issues and claims to have no recollection of yesterday's assault. He will stay behind bars for now. The magistrate says he is a risk to the community, calling the attack unprovoked and extremely violent.
The officers were treated in hospital for their injuries but are now back on the job. Miley Hogan, 7 News.